Namaste Sharma. From class 6-3 today, my topic is deficiency of diseases. A person may be getting enough food to eat, but sometimes the food does not contain a particular nutrient. If this continues over a long period of time, the person may suffer from its deficiency. Deficiency of one or more nutrients can cause diseases or disorders in our body. Diseases that occur due to lack of nutrients over a long period of time are called deficiency of diseases. Let us see some deficiency of diseases caused by deficiency or disorders. Deficiency of vitamins, minerals. Vitamins or minerals. Vitamin A. Deficiency diseases, disorders. Loss of vision. Poor vision. Loss of vision in darkness, night. Sometimes complete loss of vision. Vitamin and mineral. Vitamin B1. Very weak muscles and very little energy to work. Vitamin C. Scurvy. Bleeding wounds take longer time to heal. Calcium. Bone and tooth decay. Weak bones, tooth decay. Iodine. Goiter. Glands in the neck appear swollen. Mental disability in children. Vitamin D. Rickets. Bones become soft and bent. Iron. Anemia. Weakness.